Tired of living in mushrooms?
Yep.
Sometimes I just feel blue.
Sick of an overprotective papa?
The Forbidden Forest is forbidden.
You're grounded.
Dang.
Papa Smurf be bossy.
Hmm?
Then maybe it's time to try something new.
I saw someone who looked like us.
What if this means the Lost Village isn't a legend?
If there really are other Smurfs out there, we need to find them.
We're in this together. And by together, I mean me and you. And those guys, but mostly me and you.
What?
Don't be weird.
On April 7th.
Hefty, brainy, clumsy. Oh, that's not even convincing.
Enter a secret world.
Wow.
Filled with unimaginable beauty.
It's like a workout for my eyeballs.
And beasts.
Don't eat all your rations.
Rat eating.
Around every corner.
We're not in Smurf Village anymore.
Ah! Take cover!
Hey!
Have you ever seen something so beautiful?
We've encountered a rare new life form. They are at times very intimidating.
I'm really freaking out, you guys!
I need to warn you about the evil wizard Gargamel.
Girls, protection mode.
Dang, girl Smurfs mean business.
Shh. What's so funny?
That's what I call talking out of your butt.
Oh boy.
Smurfs, the Lost Village.
I'm leader of the Smurfs.
I happen to be the leader of the Smurfs.
Oh boy.
Whatever you say, Papa Thing.